Fun maths. Here are crepes costing 20 rupees and apples costing 30 rupees. The total is 20 plus 30 is equal to 50 rupees. From a 100 rupee note, if you subtract 50, you get back 50 rupees. Now comes cocoa shake, costing rupees 200, and a cocoa gift costing rupees 299 and 50 paise. Add the two, you get rupees 499 and 50 paise. From a 500 rupee note, you get back only 50 paise.